To remove the solder from the U5 component holes, you will need paste flux and a desoldering system. Clean and dry the area thoroughly. Apply paste flux to all 9 holes which need solder removed. Using a desoldering station, individually remove the solder from each of the holes. If necessary, turn the board over, apply paste flux, and desolder any remaining solder from the holes. Inspect the board to ensure that the solder has been removed from all 9 holes.